Get down, Mason. That is weird. Silent. I'd think a helicopter would be making some noise. Huh. That is weird.
Porque ese sí es raro.
Llegaron por nosotros.
No te apures.
Eso es un alien.
No, pero eso sí es un dron raro.
Un dron y salud.
Porque mira un dron allí. Un dron es ese que está mirando la chichigua ahí. Pero aquello.
Un alien.
Wire. The wires are right there. That doesn't look like it's on a wire. What the fuck is that?
Oh, UFO anneciğim.
Koş babana haber ver.
Haber veremiyorum anne, bunu çekiyorum. Ha siktir. Ha siktir. Oha. Kalbim atıyor şu an. Kalbim çok katı atıyor. Ha siktir.
Birleşiyorlar, ayrılıyorlar, birleşiyorlar.
Çekiyor musun?
Çekiyorum ama benimkinde fazla bir şey göstermiyor.
Çekiyor
musun?
Çekiyorum.
UFO.
UFO seninkinde.
Ha siktir.
Bilge küfrediyor.
Çok kötü küfrediyorum. Bacağım titriyor.
Çabuk makineni getir.
Bacağım titriyor. Çok katı bacağım titriyor, bu ne ya? Çekiyorum. Elim ayağım titriyor şu an.
Sky watching again. I don't know if you can see it up there. This thing is literally making a 360 degree orbit around our sun. Whatever that object is right there, it started out over here, off to my left from the camera, okay? So it's going to be right on your side. I'm sorry if my phone starts glitching. I got people blowing up my phone going nuts right now from the video going out. Have you guys noticed earlier there was a jet that flew through the screen? That jet, I didn't catch it on the film and I couldn't slow it down. I don't have any editing software. So if anybody's got editing software, it was chasing a craft about 14 foot long and about 7.5 to 12 feet wide, dude. It was looking like a nice streamlined silver craft. It was fucking awesome. But as you guys can see, that object is sitting there stationary. It moved in its orbit from wherever it's at. I don't know if that's Nibiru, according to the rumors. You guys will see the clouds going past it in a second just to show you. You know what I'm saying? And I'll try to zoom in. My camera really sucks, guys, and I apologize about the optics and everything. It's a cracked phone. Part of my screen's missing. I don't have money. The pandemic, this fake pandemic that's caused by a disease called onset ATS, which is identical to the COVID symptoms causing organ failure, the whole nine. Look it up. It's from nightshade plant poisoning or hyoscine sculpamine or sculpinine poisoning. You guys can see it up there in the clouds. Sorry about, I'm nervous, dude. This is so fucking cool. You guys see the clouds have gone by. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to stop the video and pause it, and I'll come back. I couldn't even tell you the date and the time because my days are blending in because of my studies and research on feline eccentric coronavirus. If anybody out there knows any veterinarians, all the martin and mink population and big cat species are testing positive for COVID. It's the feline eccentric coronavirus. It's FIP. It's hereditary RSV rotavirus, which is basically a form of pneumonia that's hereditary. Once the entire population of animals gets it, they'll hand it to the other species and they'll be more susceptible to catching pneumonia. It can be changed and treated, but if FIP sets in, it could be fatal in all the feline species. So just remember, this is an attack on your furry little feline friends because felines are the guardian to the portals, if you understand, against evil. It's just something in history the Egyptians talked about, so on and so forth. I'm trying to stay out of the fucking sun because of my eyes, excuse my language, but man, it's just amazing, dude, to be out here to see that. But I'm not going to be seeing much because of the clouds, as you see, scanning the sky. I mean, it's out here. It's real. It's daytime. It's not fake. So this is no CGI. There goes my hand in front of the camera just to prove it. There are me panning off. Panning off in the distance, panning back, but it's up there. You just can't see it in the clouds. But thank you guys for letting me share this. This is probably one of the coolest days since my kids being born, man. That and finding out I know the truth about coronavirus and feline eccentric coronavirus and why our furry animals are getting sick. If you guys test them for FIP, you can use HCQ. You can also use a couple different things. But if they're just starting, if they're starting to get respiratory ailments, it's because they have a vegetable base in their diet. And you know, cat species aren't supposed to be vegetarians. They're supposed to have meat. They get sick if they don't. They also get feline AIDS or leukemia if they don't have enough red meat in their diet. Bet you didn't know that either. Sorry, guys. I wanted to be a veterinarian.